Josh is back.
Here we are in Faenza for the second to last round of the World Championships. We just had our qualifying race. I ended up 10th, which was okay, but a little bit disappointing because I had a good jump out of the gate and messed up my gear shift, and a little mistake by myself cost me a good start, and I made it a tough race. But good play, good start for tomorrow, and I'll be fine.